Do we really want to see a 40-year-old man leave behind and die? Have we learned nothing from Will Smith? I know it's hard to see Michael Jackson as a human, but being, trust me, he is. He's a person. He's like you or I. I don't know about you, but I know that I would be pretty shaken up right now. Whatever the cause of his most thing was, I don't care. All I care is Michael Jackson's well-being. And Michael, all I want for you is to get well. That's all I want. And what really bothers me is that think of those people out there who don't see him as a person. And then see him around to Michael Jackson. Really can kiss my ass goodbye. Because if anything ever happens to Mike, I'm just jumping off to your fucking building. I'm yelling at the chest. I love Michael. If anything ever happens to him, if he ever committed suicide because of your fucking idiot video, because of a fucking idiot blogger, I will kill myself. Fucking well, Michael. The world needs to know that Michael still has his fans. Michael needs to know that he still has his fans. I love you, Michael. Just know that, okay?
Just know.